Good evening and welcome to Clonmel CTC Evening News. On tonight's show, Tobacco Free Ireland, the government tobacco policy, we take a look at the public's opinion on smoking in Ireland. Smoking is the leading cause of preventable deaths in Ireland. Each year, at least 6,000 people die from diseases caused by tobacco use. This represents almost 1 in 5 of all deaths. The economic cost of smoking is substantial and places a huge burden on individuals, on the healthcare sector and on the wider economy.
We see several patients who don't have a medical card who find themselves cutting back on long-term repeat prescriptions because they can't afford it. For example, diabetes, asthma or blood pressure. One female diabetes patient whose medication was €60 a month cut back on her repeat prescription but was spending over €80 a week on smoking.
It's estimated that annually 6,000 premature deaths can be attributed to smoking and exposure to secondhand smoke. Along with over 200,000 hospital visits, the total cost of the healthcare service is estimated to be over €460 million. The total estimated cost of lost productivity is over €1 billion. This comprises productivity lost through smoking breaks, smokers taking additional absence from work, and the premature deaths of employed workers. Our reporter takes to the streets to ask the public their thoughts on the matter.
I'm Cian Hennessy and today we're going to get the thoughts of the public on the effects of smoking in Ireland.
I spend £30 every week on smoke.
£15.50.
Yes, spend about £70.
About €30 to €40 a week.
€18?
Yeah, no, maybe double that.
£17.20, that would last me for about a week.
And your health would be better too, like my lungs, like breathing and tasting food again.
Yeah, chest infection about 2 months ago.
Give them up.
Well, that was the host of the public. Back to Ryan in the studio.
Cian Hennessy with that report. That's all from Clonmel CTC Evening News. I'm Ryan McCullough. Thank you and good night.